1, 2, 3.
Woke up with my girlfriend. She was going to the coffee shop. I was going to the airport. We were going to Europe. We had about 2 days on an airplane, and now it's time to play. We are going to play in about 16 hours.
120 people somehow know about our band in this country that we've never even set foot in. Not a single one of us.
Tomorrow, we'll see. We'll find out.
That's right.
Woo! We'll see if they get it.
What's that with it?
I'm living for Kitty. Been bound walk land. Beauty walks and raises it. Someday I'll make it man. Someday I'll turn back time to win. Or turn back clocks to the time when her and time are born.
Yeah, her and time were born.
Come on in, she said, I'll get you shelter from the storm.
I have nothing to add.
Jeff, Johnny.
Hey, Johnny. So we'll just put an instrument mic.
And swapping won't be that hard. I'll just come right to here.
I think my hangover is progressing into different stages. Now I'm into the hands-on busy.
You can't stop being busy. Because you know you'll fall down if you don't.
So it sounds like that guy was in the States when we just had our huge snowstorm.
Oh, yeah?
He's like, I spent 2 days in Colorado. I was like,
yeah,
five
what did
feet
they talk
of snow?
To you about?
It was 5 feet of snow. They basically just asked, had we ever been here before? Had we ever been, is this your first time to Galway? I'm like, this is any of our first time to Ireland. And basically just said, we talked about, he's like, well, that's amazing, your band. It was the first show to sell out and everything. And he was really positive, very positive.
Cool.
So we just kind of asked about who we were as a band, like what we do. And I told him, we mix styles. And he mentioned a couple of bands that played the festival already.
So Ben, you're going to stand right
kind
here.
Kind of did the same thing.
Mobile, her final destination. She was from sunny Alabama. That old sailor would roll to Birmingham. Mobile.
Southbound train, it ain't you, I know that done it wrong. Say again that you seen it coming all along. Oh,
okay, hey, let's go first now.
I think we pretty much, we just need plugs. I think we got
all right. We switched on?
Yep, everything's on.
Now, can I hear the bass on its own again?
One, two, three, four.
Can I hear the banjo again, just to hear the banjo?
Yep. Two, three, four.
Okay, let me hear. Banjo is a lovely sound, and this is going.
That's kind of the kick of the music. Snare drum. I'll lengthen the.
Yeah,
space
just a fraction because it's live. I only get one chance of making an overall sound. I can't individually change everything out.
Hill Country Girl.
Okay. Everybody comfortable?
Mm-hmm.
All right then, and tape is rolling.
One, two, three, four. Cool me down. In the valleys, my heart's burning for that good country girl. Oh, here's where I stand. On the valleys, he answered no question, my good country girl.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you.
Thank you. Jeff, you've already said thank you too much. I know, I'm sorry. Thanks, folks. This is Adam Angel on the guitar. He's going to sing you a song now.
This song was written by a very great friend of ours named Benny Galloway, and the next time we come, we got to bring him with us. He's a great friend, great songwriter, great musician. And this song is called The Pride of Alabama. We'd like to play this one for you. We recorded this today. Actually, these first two tunes we did today over on the radio station, Bay FM, I think that's right. And it was great, so we'll play this one for John and everybody over there.
Dixon was the pride of Alabama. A lot better on a lonesome midnight train. Rolling slowly out of Union Station, she was staring out the window at the rain. Well, Dixon was from sunny Alabama. That old steel railroad rolled to Birmingham. Mobile, her final destination. Well, I looked down at the ticket in her hand. Southbound train, it ain't you, I know that done her wrong. Say again that you seen it coming all along. All that she knew, those sweet memories, it's true. Dixie darling caught her southbound. Dixie darling caught her southbound train. If I'd been to Alabama, her voice was thick like some old southern night. Maybe for the sake of conversation, I said back in 88 or 89. She said her daddy's fields were full of cotton, by the river that she swam in as a child. And how she loved those sweet magnolia blossoms, and that good old honeysuckle growing wild. Southbound train, it ain't you, I know that done her wrong. Say again that you seen it coming all along. All that she knew, those sweet memories, it's true. Dixie darling caught her southbound. Dixie darling caught her southbound train. Southern gal who couldn't stand the cold. She fell in love and left Mobile forsaken, mistaken for a dusty pot of gold. Well, Dixie let the pieces fall together and painted up this picture in my mind. Mobile, Alabama was a calling her back. Pride, Alabama was on time. Southbound train, it ain't you, I know that done her wrong. Say again that you seen it coming all along. All that she knew, those sweet memories, it's true. Dixie darling caught her southbound. Dixie darling caught her southbound train.
Adam Angelo singing and playing music for you. We're glad you're all packed in here. We haven't had a good sweat in a while, so we're ready.